all, and welcome to the live stream, everybody. It is Monday, and I'm Rip Roarin', ready to go. We're going to be playing a little bit of Planet Coaster today. It is the first time that I'm going to be playing this game on the channel, but not the first time that I have ever played it. Long story short, I have loved these kinds of sim management games for a very long time, since I was a kid. Used to love SimCity, Roller Coaster Tycoon, all of those games, but this one was always a little bit out of my budget. Finally, it was on sale, and I got one of my YouTube paychecks coming in right at the same time, so I was like, you know what? I'm going to get this game, because I'm an adult, and I'm going to play the games that I want to play. So I finally decided that I was gonna go for it. Picked it up, tried to record an episode, but I was bumbling around left and right, and I decided halfway through, you know what? This feels like the first episode of The Escapists. I don't feel like I'm doing very much, so I just went ahead and cut the recording, deleted it, deleted the park, and I decided, you know what? We're gonna get together on a live stream, and we're gonna do the game on the live stream instead of making a video series on it, because I feel like it's a very good game to just hang out with you guys during. So if you'll give me just a second, I'm gonna get a couple more things in line, and we will get into the game in just a second here. Let me get the music up a little bit. It's got some really catchy tunes, really catchy tunage. Alrighty, you guys should be reading me loud and clear here on the home screen of the Planet Coaster or whatever page. I actually have not tested the stream out on this game, so I'm hoping that everything works out okay. It should. It's not the most graphically demanding game. Let me come back to the chat and say hi to everybody. Samuel Abelman, first through the game. Manly, it is good to see you. SFR 1997, what is going on? RJ, welcome to the live stream. Jacob, what Muppet, welcome to the live stream. Let me see here. Anybody else? Vortex Flash, Washington. Crazy Drivers, welcome to live stream. Officer Crystal, good to hear that you made it. Delta, it's good to see you, man. Was not expecting a Planet Coasters live stream. I was expecting to make videos on it, Delta, but well, I decided, you know what, this is going to be a really fun game for me to just sit down and veg on and enjoy some time with you guys. You guys, here's the reason why I decided to play it, is because you guys support the things that I love the most more than anything else, and that is the sole factor in why I was like, I gotta get this game now, because it's on sale, I want to play it, and everybody has just been going crazy over the things that I go crazy for, which is a great feeling. So, we're going to get in, we're going to play. There's three different modes to play on if you're not familiar with the game. There's Career, where they give you scenarios, you go to existing parks and you do certain things. Sandbox is basically like creative mode of Minecraft. You have no restrictions, you have access to everything without, you know, any monetary need. You don't need to purchase things. Challenge is where you actually start off with X amount of dollars and you have to build up from there. That is what I did on the video, and that is going to be what we're doing today, because it's the best of both worlds, I feel. Let me see here. I love Transport Tycoon when it came out. Dude, I loved Roller Coaster Tycoon, Sim City. I loved Sims 2, I think it was. That was the one that I was really into. Any sorts of games like this where you're kind of like in God mode and you're overseeing things. You're buffering McDonald's Wi-Fi. I actually got McDonald's right before the live stream. I was trying to decide if I wanted to go out and get food or not, like, because my tummy was grumbling a little bit and I didn't want to cook anything. So yeah, I just ran down and got my first McDonald's in like a really long time. Let me see here. Code Zero Screens, welcome to live streams. Good to see you. Donnie, did I say hi to you earlier? I don't think so, because you're saying hello right there. So welcome to live streams. Good to see you. Alrighty, we are gonna go, I think, for Arctic, you guys. There's a reason why I called it Winter Funderland, and that is because I feel like the Arctic one is the way that I want to go. I down the road want to do a lot of stuff in this game. I'm really intrigued by it, and I also started on medium. I'm gonna do the same thing. I don't want it to be too easy, but I don't want it to be ridiculous, so we're just gonna start on medium. We're gonna start a new one, and that's my avatar. I'm role-playing it like he's some kid that, like, inherited all of his parents' wealth when they were in some terrible blimp accident, and now he gets to live out his dream of, you know, managing a what's it? Oh god, I can't see my control. There it is. Okay, I can't see my controls because I have little screen or stream icons down here that you guys can't see. Manly knows what I'm talking about because he uses Shadowplay. Yes, I will play Subsistence again, Donnie. I am the only thing that I'm waiting on is to get back in, have time to grind, and let the hunters beef up a little bit more, because that game has had a couple updates. There is now body armor, and there are there's armor panels for the bases, which I think is really cool. So, alrighty, guys, we have $4,000, and we're gonna take the same approach that I did last time to starting this. The only difference is that I don't have the simulation running right now. So let me get right over here. First things first, we're gonna go. Is it scenery for path extras? Is that no building shops and facility entrance? I'm looking for the entrance. Park entrances. There it is. Okay, I want the festive entrance. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna get it nice and square. For those of you guys that don't know this game, it's just basically you manage an entire park. It's pretty self-explanatory, I would think, and it actually doesn't even look like that is. Is that straight on? That looks kind of angled to me. Like that kind of, maybe it is straight on. Maybe it is. Maybe it's just like the shadows that are kind of playing with me a little bit. Yeah, we're going to go right there. Okay, there we go. Okay, we got a nice entrance down. Yeah, that should be good. I'm happy with that. Now, we need a ride really quick here so that we can start making some money. So we're going to go to the, is it rides? Yeah, we're going to go to the rides. We're going to go to Insanity. That's what I did the first time. And I apologize, you guys. I'm going to come back to the chat. This is actually another reason why I wanted to stream the game, is because this game allows me a lot of time to just hang out and read the chat. Because, you know, you got to wait for your rides to do their thing and for people to get on and off, that sort of thing. So, all right, I think right there should actually probably be good. I just want to make sure that I'm behind this line right here, which I believe I am. I think that should be fine right there. Okay, now it's going to be the first thing that people see right when they walk through the gate. That's obvious. I want people to come here right away. So now we need to place an entrance, which I think is going to be, we'll make it right here. There we go. And then we'll place the exit. We're going to make that one all the way on the left. That's perfect. Okay, and now I got to go to the paths. There we go. Let me see here. Some sort of terrible blimp accident. That's messed up. KNOW1TV, if I said a car accident, somebody in the chat is going to come. Or if I said something realistic, it's got to be something outlandish, you know? Okay, and another thing that I want to do is I want to change the path over to this glossy vinyl path, because I've always been a fan of black on white. So we're going to do this and just extend it out a little ways. Now I'm going to connect the... Oh, God. No. Can you not be over there? The cameras are weird in this game. That's one thing that I will say. The cameras are really weird. Can you stop with being over there? No, I don't want you over there. There we go. That's all I wanted, was what happened right there. Now I need a queue. Yeah, that's what I need. Okay, a black queue path or a black path marked with a... Ooh, let's go with the arrows. I didn't see that one yesterday. Let's go with the arrows. Yeah, because that one is going to... There we go. Yeah, that's what we want. Okay, so I don't know if this is going to make things, like, super cluttered or what. Like, maybe I should make a longer queue. Maybe I should make a longer line. Because last time I had it a little farther back. We'll worry about it another time. Because you can move stuff around, apparently, in the game. Transport Fever, it looks like a really fun game, Delta. It really does. That's something that I definitely would look into in the future. Okay, let me see here. Now... No, that's not what I wanted. I want the, park management, but I want to change, marketing, is that it? No, I don't want the marketing campaign. Finances? I want to get to the place where I can up my prices. Where's my prices? Where are my prices? Overview. You can do everything in this game, by the way, you guys. You can do absolute ticket prices. There we go. That's what I need. Okay, we're going to open at 8, and we're going to close at midnight. Yes, we're going to open at 8, and we're going to close at midnight. If anything, I would almost want to open at noon, because it's kind of cold, early on in the morning. I think I'm going to go a standard ticket price of $10 to get in, because we need money, and I know what, that's a little bit of an overcharge, but I learned this through my mishaps of making a video. So we're going to start off with that, and then I'm going to come back to the ride, and the ticket price is $7. I'm going to make it $12. because I already know that people are going to be like, that's a great value. So I want to make sure that it's you know, a little bit higher up than that. All right, now we are going to play the simulation, and we're going to come over here and start the test. Okay, so let's make sure that the ride works. And while the ride is doing its thing, I'm going to get a couple other thingamabobs put in. We're going to come down to the shops and facilities and go to food, because food is always a great bet to make money. And we are going to start off with the festival food place, because that matches the theme that we're going for, I think. Let's go ahead and angle it up properly. There we go. I think I'll go ahead and make it right there. Yeah, and we'll make a little bit of a gap so that way we can come down here to the where is it? Is it scenery? Yeah, we'll come down to the scenery. And we're going to get some garbage bins going, because a lot of litter is going to start getting knocked around here. Now, I'm curious, you guys, should I go with the holiday bin, or should I make something a little bit different that matches the colors? The holiday bin is it's pretty damn colorful. Like, it's pretty colorful. I don't mind it, but I don't know. I don't know. Let's see if I can get, sometimes it's really tricky to get it, like, right where you want it. Come here. Right in the car. There we go. Good enough for me. Now let's get this one. This is a tricky part. Now you gotta get them. There we go. Okay, that works for me. Now we got a couple trash bins, and people are coming in. Okay, we're gonna stop the test. Got some good brakes on that machine. Got some damn good brakes, and we're gonna open up the ride. It's ready to rock and roll, and people are coming in. Now the next thing that we need to do, let's see here. We're bleeding money right now, which is always the case when you start off a business, you know. Samcat, welcome to live stream. And Noah, welcome to the live stream. Am I missing anybody else? Hang on. Let me get my other mouse out so I can scroll up with ease. Have I ever played Sim Airport? No, Christopher, I have not, but I would love to get, Airport Madness 3D. The one that, like, that Jeff and I think Bugs plays it too on his channel. I'm pretty sure it's Bugs. I know one of the other guys plays it. Crystal, it is, it was on sale for like $30. But at normal price, I think it's like $44. And that's part of the reason why I never got it before, just because it was a little bit too much for me. Okay, so we've got people coming in and buying food and leaving. That's great. That's awesome. Apparently, people think that the ride is too scary, I think, at the very beginning. So I'm not too worried about it. Now, one thing that I want to make sure that I add in is the holiday benches, because people may be chicken and they may not want to ride the ride. So we're going to do a little bit of this. There we go. And that way, if anybody, you know, wants to wait for their friends or something like that, they can just hang out and chill outside of the ride. And I could also put another bin right there, but I don't think I'm going to do that quite yet. Let me see here. What else can I do? I've got $187, and I, once again, I'm bleeding money. I think at this point, I just have to wait for the turnaround to happen, because that's what I did while I was making the video. People queued up for the ride, and let me see here, actually. Maybe... is anybody getting on the ride? Nobody's getting on the ride. Oh, but it's getting ready to go. I don't know why that's happening. Nobody's on it. Nope. Is there anybody on this thing? Nobody's on it. Maybe we're starting it up to like show off what it does. Okay, now we got some people coming in. I think what I'm going to do, you guys, is I'm going to increase the simulation speed. And what are these keys? O and P. Okay, alrighty. That way I don't have to look at those down there. Now we're going to keep an eye on our money. Our money's going up. We're at a couple hundred dollars. Okay, everything's looking good. Monthly profits are starting to turn around. All right, we're kind of in the negative, and then we're in the positive, and then we're in the negative. I think I'm going to go ahead and go back to the normal play speed, and oh my god, everybody is just getting all crammed up in here. That it's a pretty stupid park in the beginning. It really is. You're from Holland. I didn't know that, Code Zero Screens. That's really cool, man. Let me see here. Oh god, I'm still scrolled up in the chat. I'm definitely still scrolled up in the chat. It's manly. That's why I waited for it to be on sale. I completely agree. Oh, yes, KNRW1TV. Thank you. If you guys want to join the Discord, that would be awesome if you haven't already. Let me see, get your life saved. I thought that's what they look like too. We're getting close to I think it's 130 members in the Discord. So yeah, if you guys want to join, and I'm getting close to 500 followers on Twitter, which is ridiculous. Let me see here. Six, welcome to live stream. Tawny Vincent, welcome to the live stream. And I think that's it. Yeah, welcome Six and Tommy. Good to have you guys here. Okay, so, oh God, yes, get on the ride, get on the ride. More people get on the ride if possible. Can more people get on the ride? I think I might have fucked up the queue. Like, I think maybe that's my problem. Maybe that's my problem. Hang on. I want to try something. We're going to pause this. Can I move this still? Can I? You must close the ride before you can move it. Okay. So, oh shit. There's people on it. No, that's not going to work. We're going to let this play out. We're going to let this play out. And then we're gonna get them off the ride, and then we're gonna move it back, because before, you guys, there was this many people in the queue, like, and now they're just coming in to eat food, which I don't really understand. But yeah, we're gonna spend some money, we're gonna do some stuff, and it'll all be good. Dunrado, welcome to live stream. It's good to see you, man. How you been? Long time no see. Okay, so now we'll pause. Before anybody else gets on the ride, because we got people in the queue. Let's go ahead and close it. And we're gonna move it. Let me see here. Can I actually move it with it still? Yeah, I guess I can. Okay, so we are going to zoom out and let's pan up. God, the camera in this game is so weird. Okay, I think I'm gonna just push it back to where it was before. Can I have the snap angles? Hang on. Can I? No. I want this back. Hang on. Snap angles. Where's snapping? Where's snapping? Move. There we go. Okay. Show. No, I wanted to show more controls, but if I ride placement controls. Yeah, I wanted to show more controls, but. Okay, good. It didn't place it over there. Good. Rotation, reset, height, lock to surface axes, control. Control. Wait, what? It still moves it at an angle, though. That's kind of weird. That's kind of weird. I want it to rotation snap. Yeah, no, it's not rotation either. Okay, so we'll just try to get this as straight on as possible then. I'm sure that there's going to be some sort of a curve to it at the end of the day, which sort of sucks, but what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Okay, we'll drop it right there. Drop it right there. And now the queue is a hell of a lot longer. Hell of a lot longer. And actually, you know what I think I'm going to do? Can I delete this? Let's go to paths and let's go back to the queue. Can I delete that? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now everything should lock in just fine. There, perfect. Beautiful. Okay, great. If there's any other thing that I could do, it would be just moving it farther away from the entrance. That's the only other thing I can think of. Okay, let's go back to the path and let's get the glossy black one so it all matches up all nice. There we go. And we'll go back and we'll continue the scenario. And also, we're gonna open it up. There we go. Great. Ride's open. People are getting in line. The queue's a little bit larger now, so I don't know. Hopefully we should be getting some more people. But either way, while everything is operating, we're gonna come back in here and see what else we can do. Shops and facilities. Drink shops. I think the next best thing to probably do is like a drink shop. We got the food shop, so maybe we should get a drink shop in here as well. And these are just like my foundational things. Eventually, this park is going to be massive, and I'm probably going to get rid of the stuff in the entryway, but we just need to get some money in here. So I think maybe we'll go. The Planet Coaster one is really nice. I like the idea of the Planet Coaster one. Yeah, let's do Planet Coaster. Okay, and let's, Z rotate, but I want it to snap. I thought it used to snap. Do I have to, oh, I have to hold, what? Wait, what? No, it used to just snap automatically. Hang on, wait a minute. Raise, lower, shows a minute, rotation, space. Do I really have to hold space while I'm doing this? Is that, yep, I guess I, wait, what? It act weird. Why it acts so weird? Why it be acting weird? Hang on. I'm gonna figure this out. Okay. But it's like, it's not, is it straight on? That's not straight. Hang on. Do I need to actually, like, get it straight and then it snaps to the angle that, like, I've set, that's good enough, I think. That's good enough right there. Let's just get it so it's about right here. There we go. Okay, that should do. That should do. Now we have the drink shop open. Perfect. And we need a bathroom. We need a bathroom and a first aid. So let's go to shops and facilities. First aid, pirate first aid, festive first aid. Festive first aid is always nice. Why is everything coming in at an angle now? Like, it's just spawning in like that at an angle. Let me see here. Okay, there we go. There we go. I don't even, is that straight? It just doesn't look quite parallel. Maybe it's just playing tricks on me. Here, we're gonna cancel the placement of that, and then we're gonna pull the pathway out just a little bit farther. People are still getting on the ride, so that's a good thing. That's a good thing. As long as that's still happening, I'm happy. I am a happy camper. Let's pull this out a little farther, and we're gonna do a ton to this place, you guys. Don't you worry. Like, for starters, like I said, we just need to get some money. We need some moolah. We need to make sure that there's a main strip with, you know, all the necessities and whatnot right in the entryway of the park. So, shops and facilities. Oh, God, I don't have enough money now. Why am I losing money all of a sudden? Wait, oh, my God. Lots of... Oh, shit. I've been missing things. Hang on. Pause. Okay. There's a lot of vomit in the... There's a lot of vomit in the park. Oh my God, man. I hate it when things don't snap right. Manly, that's like my biggest problem with these games is when it's like not perfect. I think I got it pretty damn close, if not perfect. And Jacques! Every time, man. Welcome to the live stream. It's good to see you, man. Toastin, it's good to see you too. Am I missing anybody? I don't think so. Oh, ooh, what was the update? Manly, what was the update? My video is going out at 5 today. I upgraded my car. Okay, let me see here. There's a lot of overflowing bins in the park. Make sure janitors empty them regularly. So you actually have to... Oh, you actually have to, like, send people to empty the bins. Oh my god, that's gonna be ridiculous. An act of vandalism has been reported. An act of vandalism has been reported. It's the bins, isn't it? I think it's the bins. That has to be what has to have happened or something like that. Everything in here has to have been vandalism. I didn't even know that they had vandalism in the game. Holy crap, man. This is so in-depth. There's a lot of vomit in the park. I already know that. Okay, all right, so pretty much we have a shitty park on our hands and we got to clean it up a little bit. That's all repaired and that's getting repaired pretty soon, I think. Maybe? Hang on. You, can I fix you? Why can't I fix you? Consider hiring a mechanic and improving security. I'd like to replace things before I completely run out of money here. Replace, there we go, yes. You, replace, there we go, yes, okay, everything is replaced now. Now, can I tell janitors to clean stuff up? I guess not. Okay, hang on, we're gonna pause. Park management, staff, there we go. Okay, janitor, keeps your park spotless. Position staff with your, I actually have to hire him? Or place him, rather? Okay, placed. Okay, I put him in the appropriate spot. Is that good? Are we good? Is he gonna do stuff now? Oh my God, he's gonna do things. Oh my God, he's doing things. I'm learning about the game. Okay, well, we're doing good so far. Now, what should I do next? Probably the first aid, I'm thinking. Probably the first aid, because the first aid is the biggest thing in terms of, like the vomit. I think that the bins will take care of themselves if I just empty them regularly. Now, how do I empty the bins? Do I actually duplicate, move, demolish? Yeah, I think he just does it. So let's go into the shops and facilities. Let's go back to first aid. 600. We need to get to $600. I am still bleeding money. More shops and facilities are available to research. I just need money. That's all I need right now. Maybe I should... What? I'm not paying this... Oh, I'm not paying this much. Okay, because people... I see now. People just don't want to spend money on the ride. Okay, so we're gonna make the ride $5. $5 for everybody. These guys are probably livid right now. They're like, I paid $12 fucking for this shit. Okay, now we've got $5 on the ride. So that should hopefully turn some morale around and get some more people on the ride. It looks like already we have several more people in the queue than we did before. So moped versus the train. Oh, did they put the moped in? They put the moped in? Hang on. Scrolling up. Oh, they added a gas cap and a glove box. Okay. Very cool. Yeah, the moped, was something that I talked about in my video today. You can just hire a janitor and then clean out the bins when they need it. Okay, thank you, Noah. Thank you. I thank you for confirming that. That's what I figured. Let me see here. Nerd cubed. Is that who you're talking about, Manly? Roller Coaster Tycoon. It really is, RJ. There's a lot of like levels to it in terms of, you know, that kind of stuff. And we're making money again. Thank God. Oh my God. Because that was bad. That was really bad for a second there. Paul, welcome to live streams. Good to see ya. It's good to see you. And Ryan Kransky, welcome to the live stream. Good to see you, buddy. It's been a little while. But then again, it has been a weekend. Okay, now we're getting way more people in line. That was my problem, and now I see why my park started to fail towards the end of my video. It's because that's when I realized I could charge an entry fee, and I could up the ride fee as well, which are all very big, you know, big things. I'm pretty sure that all I need to do is just let this play out for a little while, and then I should make some money. I don't really know anything else I could do except, getting the first aid in here. Pirate, yeah, we're gonna go with the festive first aid. I need 907. Oh, view the vandalism. Okay, yeah, let's replace it. At this point, the only vandalisms that can happen are really not that bad. So, I mean, if I lose a bench or a bin, it's not the end of the world. Almost there. I'm at 634. Oh my God, you guys. Yeah, this is going well. I'm very happy that I looked at the reviews because, lo and behold, people are actually telling me what I was doing wrong all along. Hate being sick since last week. I'm sorry, SFR. What you got? Like a sore throat or something like that? Looking to hire a mechanic so when your ride breaks, he would fix it. Alrighty, here. I will do that. Let me see here. We'll go to park management. And we'll go to mechanic. There we go. Click on the mechanic. Okay. Should I drop him in here? Like, inside of it? I think I'll drop him in it. Or outside of it, just barely? Yeah. Yeah, I'll just keep him kind of close by. He'll be here, you know, whenever he needs to be. Him and the janitor can chillax and become best friends. Oh my God, entertainers? You guys, this game, I'm so happy I'm playing this game on the channel, because if I wasn't, I probably would quit YouTube just to play this game for the rest of my life. This is going to be as bad as Overwatch. I can already tell. Okay. No, but for real, though, I would never do that. That's what I love about the support that you guys give the games that I love is you give me the excuse to do the things that I love to do. I already love to play video games, but the fact that I get to eat, have my cake and eat it too, that makes sense, you know? Stomach bug. Oh, no. Jeff has actually been down with the stomach bug for a few days now. Oh, you're playing the game at the same time? Nice, Crystal. That's cool. Let me see. School tomorrow. Oh, no. That sucks. Hire police and security to prevent vandals. That is a good idea. Let me get my first aid going really quick here. I know that I need to pay for these guys. Like, they're employees. I can't just be expecting them to donate their time. So I want to make sure that I'm actually able to pay them. Now, angle snap. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and get it straight on. God, why the fuck is this happening, man? It's like, it should be based off of the, like the original path, and that path has not changed at all. Okay, so that I think should be okay right about there. We don't want to make people walk too far to get on the, to get into the first aid station. I think that should be good. Everything's coming together so nicely, you guys. And we've got a huge queue for that line. We got 50 bucks right now. It's not anything too crazy. But it is something. Now, one thing I'm considering doing is... okay, monthly profit. Park rating change. It went up. Very nice. Our money plummeted pretty much after we bought that. But it is starting to go up again. Now, I think the next thing that I wanted to get in here is probably an ATM of some sort. But the thing is that when you go over to ATMs, there's nothing there. No objects researched. So if you go to start research, I'm assuming that this is how I get what I want. Research time, 15 to 30 days. Total cost is $100 to $250. Monthly cost is $100 to $500. So I'm assuming that's something that I need to pay for in order to have an ATM here. I would like to have an ATM. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And I don't understand what this $100 to $500 a month thing is, but I'm just going to keep it at the lowest right now because I only want one. So if anybody can tell me, that would be awesome. Is this going to be a recorded series or just a live stream? I don't know, Noah. The thing is that this game, it's kind of the same thing as My Summer Car, except I can interact with the chat a hell of a lot more on this game than I can on My Summer Car. It's a game that requires you to spend a lot of time recording one singular episode to make it entertaining, and that's something that I realized in the first episode I tried doing. So that's why I want to live stream it, but I would also like to make videos down the road on it, just because I want to hang out by myself and play the game and, you know, do the occasional commentary as things develop. But just look at how big this place is going to be, you guys. Like, this is going to be a giant ass park. I want this to be massive and developed. And again, you guys support the things that I'm passionate about, so why not dive in headfirst into this game? There is also the possibility that we make this a live streaming map, and then I make either another map or I do career mode for the other stuff. Let's go ahead and speed things up a little bit because it looks like we're making money, everything. You guys think Insanity 1 has a long queue time? It does. It does. And it's because I don't even know how I would change that. Customize maintenance. How's the, it's looking great. Everything's looking good. Okay. Testing overview. The queue, it's full. It's basically, that's the bad thing, is that everybody wants to ride it, and that's the bad thing about it. Okay, let's see here. So people are going into the first aid station, which is nice. A theft occurred, but there are no security guards to report it to. Oh no! You guessed, Cosmic Cow Milkshake. Someone has stolen from me. Okay, I need that. I'm sorry, you guys. I was supposed to do that and I totally forgot. Security catches criminals. We're gonna put one. Wait, what? We're gonna put one right there, and we're gonna put another one over here. There we go. Okay, I want two guards. I want two guards just in case anything goes down, and we'll resume the day-to-day events of what is essentially, I guess, Hololand. I don't remember titling the park. Maybe I get to rename it at some point. I hope I do. It was supposed to be Hololand with capitalization and everything. So, let me see here. Bryson, welcome to live stream. It's good to see you. Yeah, it is NerdQ. Okay, all right, I gotcha. Let me see here. I think the $100 a month takeout per month. Oh, okay. I gotcha. I think I found where snap angle is all I changed the same. The snap angle thing is weird. It's like, hang on. Let me go settings. Probably be controls. Snap path, edit mode, coaster, something general, shortcuts, miscellaneous, control-based camera game. I don't know. Graphics, camera. Oh, are my graphics all on, like, super awesome? Is everything awesome? I don't want to fuck anything up, actually, for the stream. We'll just keep it the way it is, and I'll see if I can figure it out another time. Theft reported in the park. A description of the criminal has been released to security. Someone stole from me. Okay. It looks like, guess camera. Wait, is it that? It's that guy right there. It's that guy right there. Hang on. What? It's this guy right here. How do I get him caught? It's this guy right here. How do I catch him? How do I do this? Click on passing on the grind icon, should open settings. Hang on, let me come over here real quick then. We'll go to paths and I'm never coming back here again. Someone just managed to steal from me and get away with it. Where's the security? I don't know how to do security stuff. I don't know. Okay, yeah, there's the settings. Auto snap. Select grid, build pass on a 4 meter grid relative to the building. Choose an existing building or path to piece as reference. Okay, I gotcha. So it's gonna be that one right there. There we go. Okay, so that should do it then. That should fix the problem. And I'm gonna go ahead and get out of the pathing menu and just resume this. I'm sorry, dude. That kind of sucks, man. He did get away with it. I just don't know how to I don't know how to actually send a security guard over to him, or if I need to just pick him up and drop him right in front, or what the case is. So, okay, we made a ton of money, and now I think it is time for another ride, you guys. We're going to set the park to play at a normal speed, and we're going to come down here to... What do we got on track rides? Everything is a lot of money. Am I going down or up? I'm going down. Research project ready to be revealed. View research ATM. Okay, great. Reveal research. New discovery ATM facility. Alrighty, we'll go ahead and continue on that. Let me see here. I think... Should I put it in another path for the ATM? I think I probably should. I was going to put it right next to the entryway, but maybe I should... Maybe I should put it someplace else. Yeah, I think actually I'm going to put the ATM... I think I'll put it right over here. Yeah, I think I'll put it right there. Normally, I want to put something close to the entrance, and I'm kind of going against... I'm kind of going against my better judgment here, but... If I put it here, then people won't get quite as cramped, I would think. Maybe I'll put it right here. I think I'll put it right here, actually. Okay, let's see here. Shops and facilities... ATM? Oh, they're all ATMs! Holy crap! A festive ATM! Oh my god, man, they have all kinds of ATMs. Actually, let's go Planet ATM. Oh my god, that thing is huge. Holy shit. I thought it was gonna be like a little facility or something like that. Okay, in that case, then, we are indeed going to put it over here. And we're... Oh, oops, no. Gonna go rotate. And yep, once again, it's just kind of fucking up. I'm not gonna deal with it. I'm gonna figure that out another time. I will figure that out another time. It's a hell of a lot easier to just line it up like this anyway. I think that should be good. About right there. Give it a little bit of buffer room so that people can get back and you know, do their business and all that jazz. Yeah, this is really good. This is really good. I like this. I like this a lot. Everything's going well. We've got $1,000. Profits are at 250, give or take. Taking right now, apparently. Spike 6606, welcome to the live stream. Ethan Brown, welcome to live stream. Okay, let me see. Click on pass and click on the grid icon. Should open up settings. I'm gonna try this one more time. Click on the grid icon. Align the grid. Select grid. That's gotta be what you're talking about here. Selecting grid. Yeah. See, that's gotta be what it is. Is this right here? But select grid, camera will follow in center, camera will follow and rotate, camera moves freely, width, oh, you can adjust the width, that's really cool, that is really cool, I didn't know that, we're gonna, oh my god, we're gonna have to keep that in mind moving forward, advanced setting, pass support, curb slopes, curb path, ground, railing on elevator, railing on ground pass, I don't need any of that, okay, yeah, the only thing that I could think of is what I just pretty much did. Selecting grid, just like that, right there. That's the only thing I can think of to do. So, we'll just leave it at that, and I'll dink with it in my free time and see if I can get it going. Man, this is looking really good, you guys. Let's speed things up. We're just over $1,000 right now, which is very good. Let me see here. What can I do in terms of other rides? Teacups. Oh yes, teacups or the Whirly Rig. Excitement. Meh. Fear, meh. I think the teacups is better. Let's throw the teacups down. Oh my god. The teacups are massive. Holy shit, this turned out to be a hell of a lot more than I bargained for. Okay, let me see here. Insanity broke down! No shit! Okay, pause. Damn it. I thought a mechanic would... Do I just need to have him perform regular maintenance probably on it? Yeah, I think that's the case. Okay, well, this is a problem. So we're going to go ahead and play the scenario... Or play the sim. Where is customize, maintenance, there it is. Okay, request... $380, that's not too bad. Inspection ahead of schedule, refurbishment fixes age-related issues that will cause faster wear and tear. Recent downtime. Shit, is it just refurbishment? Is that all it is? Or is he actually doing stuff right now? Because it looks like he's next to it, doing things. Is he doing things to it right now? I think he is. I hope he is. Hang on. Let me fast forward. There we go. Yes, he is. Okay, great. I am happy about that. Holy crap. Thank you, Noah, for recommending that I hire him, because he pretty much just saved my ass. Where's the security? That's me. Yes, me. Exactly. I actually should just have that on my desk all the time in my office. I think you have to create paths for the guards, like traffic AI paths. Oh! But it looks like he's pathing pretty well. That's a guard right there. Yeah, it looks like they're pathing pretty well. Maybe they just need to intercept him. And the fact that he's so damn close to the entrance. See, that's what I'm going to do eventually, is like have different areas, you guys, where it's like the food court over here and, you know, all the rides with like one food thing or like one ride thing mixed in to make a little variety. And then just put a funnel where all the security guards, everything will be where, you know, nobody can get away with that kind of crap. So before our ride breaks down again, let's get the teacups going, you guys. Because I think that would be really fun here. Let me see here. The Venetian carousel. You always have to have a carousel, but you always have to have teacups too. So I don't know exactly how I want to do the queue for this one. I think I might extend it diagonally. I think. So let's push it right about here. And then for the queue, let me see here. We'll place the entrance right here. That should be good. And then we'll place the exit right here. That should be good. And then people enter and they can walk in and filter around. Then they exit through that side. That sounds good to me. Now, the paths. We'll go to the queue and we'll get the arrow one yet again. Now, this is what I'm starting to wonder. How am I going to do this? How do I want to do this? Because I want it to be a little angled. But I don't know. Go one more, and then connect it right there. There, that's good. Okay, great. Now, for the exit, we'll go back to the standard black pathing that we've had all along. Get it nice and straight. There we go. Perfect. And I think I'm going to go ahead and maybe throw a couple more benches down fairly soon. Not quite yet, because I want to get the ride going. Let me see here. Let's get out of the paths. Now, this. Ride closed. I want to test it. Okay, let's make sure everything works on it. And I actually don't even know how long you have to let it run for, because when I did the test on this, it just kept going and going and going. So welcome back, Jacobs. Good to have you here. And Muhammad, welcome to live streams. Good to see you, man. Welcome to the Windows World. All settings are made up and they never matter. Exactly, Delta. It's welcome to Windows 10, where everything's made up and the points don't matter. That's right. The points are just like Windows 10 settings. All right, let's see here. Anybody else watch Whose Line? I fucking love that show. It's the best. I could bitch about it endlessly. I know a lot of people that would prefer to have Windows 10 still, but they just don't have it. Windows 7, because of the forced update crap that has been going on. I think I'm going to go ahead and stop the test, just call it good, and open up the ride, you guys. How much? I'm not paying this much for teacups, okay? How much is it? Four, three, are you serious, man? Are you serious? People don't want to pay $4.50 for... Okay, how's about $2? $2 to ride the teacups. $2 to ride the teacups. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitches. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now everybody's going to be lining up. Maybe I should make it $1. What if I made it $1? What would happen if I made it $1? We're going to make it $1. Potential monthly income. Hopefully that goes up. Lifetime profit is plummeting. Yep, it is. It is indeed. I don't understand, like, why people wouldn't want to ride it for $4. That was dirt cheap. And it actually looks like the profits are starting to balance out. So we just need to get a ton of people in the queue is all. And then we'll start doing better. So, all right, let's see here. Now, what comes next? I've got $2,000 right now. But I don't know what we should put in next. Maybe we should put in a coaster next. I don't think that there's any other shops or facilities that I should put in. Food shops and drink shops. We already got that covered. Gift shop. There's no gift shops. Restrooms. People need to go to the potty. Okay. We need to put this one in then, because it matches our theme. How do I want to do this now? Let me see here. We'll snap the angle. And see, does it? Yeah, and once again, it doesn't line up, dude. That's such fuckery, man. That sucks. Okay, let me zoom in here, and we'll just line it up. manually. It's not that hard at the end of the day, but I mean, it would be nice if it just snapped and did it. All right, there we go. Great. So now we have some restrooms and everything is working perfectly well. We got 1600. Yeah, profits are still going up. Everything is doing well. Insanity is doing a great job at holding up their end of the bargain. And I think I might need to make the teacup queue a little bit larger. Now people want to ride it because it's only a fucking dollar to ride the teacups. Everyone's like, I don't want to ride the teacups for $4. And I make it $1 and now that shit's popping, man. You want to know why? Because all the kids want to go ride it and their parents can't say no because it's literally only a dollar. Okay, so we got that. We've got the first aid in already. We got an ATM in already. I should research some information. Let's go ahead and research an information booth. Let me see here. Where's information kiosk? Kiosk. There we go. Okay, so that should be done in a little while. We'll wait on that. I don't know what else I could put in except for maybe some scenery. What's under the buildings? What goes in these? Nothing? Are they just houses? Select on building blueprint. Is it angle? Is this literally just a house? Like, that's literally just what it is. It's just a house. There's nothing special about it. That's kind of ridiculous. Okay, let me come to the notifications. I think everything is going okay. Yeah, was this recent? I don't think this was recent. I think that's the one that I screwed up earlier. Yeah, I think that's what's going on. Okay, let's keep an eye on how the park is going. We've got a couple $1,000 again. Profits are going up, just like usual. I made barbecue ribs, manly! Oh, man. Why do the people come back to the park in the cold winter? It's all season long. I picked the Arctic landscape, so they're kind of used to it. And what I love... Oh, no, Insanity broke down. Oh, shit. Let me see here. We're going to go to the maintenance, and we're going to request the refurbishment. There we go. Going to pay for it. It's been fixed, and it's all the way built up as well, I believe. We lost a lot of people in line, but yeah, it's not a big deal at the end of the day. Now, one thing that you can do, actually, that's really cool. Check this out, you guys. Customize. You can put your own music into the game. So what I was thinking about doing is putting like some of the hollow stream music into these rides so that when you get close to them, you can hear that specific music coming out. I thought that would be really cool. And we're going to customize them in terms of color and all kinds of other stuff as well as time goes on. But for now, I think I just need to keep researching some other things to do. Maybe I should get a couple more benches down. Yeah, let's see here. Let's get zoomed in. What should I put? Let me see. He's emptying those just fine. Okay. I think I'll put another bin right here because it's not like anything else is going to go on that corner anyway. Come on. Right in the corner. There we go. And I'm also going to... Shit. Should I put one right here? That's what I'm trying to think of, is if I should put one right here. No. I think I'm going to put the benches down now. I think I'll put some benches right here. Let's make all benches right here. These are all benches. Actually, I need to scooch over a little bit to make sure I'm getting the spacing right on here. And that should be good. Okay, great. Now, I think I may put a... Yeah, I'll put a bin right here because we got a big old space right there. That should be good. Okay, great. Everything's working out just fine. And then that way, if anybody needs to puke on their way into the first aid station, they can just, you know, I'm sick, I need help. And they kind of wave them in, you know. Let me see here. You can build some caves in this game. Dude, that would be cool. I could, because you can manipulate the terrain, I think. So who's to say I couldn't build caves? Who is to say that I couldn't build caves? Now, I don't know what else I could put in. I don't think I want to put anything in here, except for maybe some scenery, probably. Yeah, let's start dolling the place up a little bit, you guys. We've got some... need to get some nature up in. It doesn't really look very nature-y because we're... Oh my god, they have ice rocks! They have ice rocks! Oh, hell yeah! Okay, a large ice rock. Oh, yeah, you guys, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Okay, hang on. And then we gotta turn it a little bit so that way it's not the same rock, you know? Let me see here. And then we'll get a couple of these little guys. And I'm going to turn them every little which way. It's kind of like Bob Ross. You just don't want to overthink it. You just feel it out, man. You don't even think about it. They're just all little happy rock friends. They're all happy little rock friends. That's right. And you won't screw it up. You're not gonna screw it up. You don't overthink it, and everything will turn out great. Right? Right. Now, can I put any bushes down there or anything like that? What do the other rocks look like? Nothing too crazy. I think that these ones are actually extra shiny, kinda. It looks kinda like an iceberg when you get up close. When you're far away, it looks a little bit more gray. Snow boulder! What? Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, let me see here. We got the large ones. Yeah, let's put a big old snow boulder right there. There we go. That looks great. And, where's the smaller ones? There we go. Let's get a small one right there. And another small one right over here, I think. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, great. Got some rocks going down. It's gonna get more developed as time goes on. And I'm probably gonna move a bunch of stuff around, but people want some scenery. So, like, throwing things down like this is actually a nice little addition. It fills everything out. Now, in terms of everything else, a white floral bush. That doesn't really match my scenery, though. I think everything is... Oh, my God! They have snow trees! Oh, hell yeah! Okay, hang on. For those, I think we are going to... They're $14 a piece? Snowy black spruce? Oh, that's why they're $14. Okay. I see now. That's why they're $14. Okay, let's throw that one over there. Yeah, looks a hell of a lot better. Nice! Okay, everything's coming together. And we're gonna doll it up a hell of a lot more than that too, you guys. I just don't know if I want to put anything, you know, that loops back around here and then put some rides. Because this is technically my border, so I can put anything that I want back here. I don't want to, you know, overdo it or anything like that. Now, the... is there any archways or anything like that for the winter stuffs? I don't think that there is. Ice rocks, green leafy bushes, green bushes. Yeah, they're kind of split up. I wonder, bushes, wall climbers, trees, top here, rocks, trees. It looks like it's a little limited in terms of the snowy stuff, but that's okay. It's not the end of the world. We're at $3,000, which is a decent amount of money. What can I do? Watching from Washington, D.C., Kansas. Very cool. Oh, and welcome to live streams. Good to see you, man. How are you doing? I'm going to scroll up a little bit. North Carolina. Wow. Make a tunnel entrance to the coaster. That would be cool. Maybe I should do that. Man, you guys are from all over. You guys, that's great. Internet is a ridiculous thing. Like, I'm sitting here in my studio broadcasting video games to people all over the world. It is nuts. It's nuts. Okay, so I think next we'll go back to the blueprints and... Oh, wait, what am I in right now? I've never seen these before. All blueprint statues. What the hell are these? These are like decorations or something like that? Is there anything that, like, matches what I have? I don't think that there is. Nature, bush collection, tree collections. Okay, yeah, we made a ton of money. That's nice. But do I... Oh, Christmas! Yes! Yes! I want this! Hell yeah, man! Hell yeah! Oh, that is so cool! Okay, hang on. Is this the best place that I could put it? I think it is. Yep. Yeah, we'll go ahead and put it right here. Okay. Bingo. That is so cool. Oh my God, I love it. You guys, this is so much fun. Now I want to extend our business hours because things are going to look way cooler at night. Okay, we'll go to overview and we're going to close at 1. We're going to go, okay, 12 a 1. We're going to close at 1 a.m. There we go. Teacups 2 has a long queue time. Yeah, it's just because it has a great price on it. Okay, there we go. Nice. Everything is going well. And you know what I realized, you guys? Is that I believe I was only going from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. So from 8 to 12. I think my business hours were so narrow. Because I just realized that I changed it from AM to PM. So we're going to find out pretty soon here if I'm going to be open overnight. Insanity is broken down. Thank God we have the money to repair it. We'll go ahead and come over here and request the refurbishment. Oh my God, it's becoming nighttime. That is so cool. Ah! This is awesome. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. We're getting close enough, Samuel, for it to be Christmas in July. That's for damn sure. Doesn't the game have street lamps? Let's find out, Jacob. Insanity has been fixed. Okay, great. Let's go ahead and put on normal duration. And we're going to go to scenery. Statues, nature, recent blueprints. Building, maybe? I don't know if it has scenery. Or if it has, light posts. Hang on. Wait a minute. Are these? Oh, hell yeah. Those are lights. Oh my God. I want those. It's $20, a piece, but because, let me see here. Because we have the nighttime now occupied. What the hell was that? What was that sound? Did you guys hear that? It's insanity has been fixed. That's my last alert. Maybe it was insanity, like gearing up or something like that. I think what I'm going to have to do, you guys, is put in. Can I put it over here? No, I can't. I can't. Oh, it's not even a. It's not even like a railing. It's just like a random thing that just exists. Is there railing in the game? Would that be under paths? Hang on, natural queue, view small grid mode, no. Are there really no street lamps? A natural path with curb railings. Yeah, and the queues. I guess not. I guess that there's not. Yeah, I guess that there's not. Light poles would be nice. Yeah, I need, hang on. I need lights. Until you had light. Noah, does this game have lights? Hang on. Hey, Zombie Killer, welcome to live stream. Yeah, I know, Delta. The sunsets in this game are gorgeous. They are gorgeous. You can watch whoever you want, Jacob. Don't matter to me. My streams are always published, so that's why I invite people to go back and pick up where they left off if they like the stream format. Now, I'm really just puzzled at the. I mean, maybe it's something I need to research. I think it might be something I need to research, possibly. I can't afford any track rides yet. I can afford some new rides, but I don't know how much I want to. The Whirly Blue actually looks pretty good. Should I go with the Whirly Blue? I think maybe I'll go with the Whirly Blue. Let me see here. I don't see any lights or anything like that. Damn, man. I was kind of hoping for that. I was actually really hoping for that. Statues, nature, and scene. Statues and nature. Yeah, I don't, there are no lights. I'm gonna go ahead and guess, unless I need to research them. In which case, that would be awesome, but there's no category for them. So, let's go back to the rides now, and let's see. We're gonna go for the Wild Blue. How big is this? It's pretty big. And the question is, do we want to stick it on this side, or do we want to put it on the right side? I think I may keep this one on the same side. Yeah, I'm going to keep this one on the same side. Okay, I just don't know exactly how I want to orient it. Let's turn this way for starters and just get a good look at a lay of the land. And we're going to rotate it a little bit. Now, what would probably match up best? People can see that in the entrance. I don't know how it operates though. Like I don't know what the. Oh God, that was a pretty cool sunset. Or sunrise. I want to come over here and see how does it. It looks like it just like it like launches away from the way that I'm looking at it. You know. So let me see here. We'll go right. We'll do right there. I think. Yeah, that should be good right there. Okay. And now we'll get the path built out a little bit more. Make sure we're on the black one. Great. And see, this is what doesn't make sense to me is this extends perfectly fine. Like there's no issues with that whatsoever. Yeah, it's kind of interesting to me how the other things don't snap up accordingly. Let's place the entrance. I think right here. And then we will queue it. Actually, hang on. I wonder how easily I can make that turn. Can I make that turn? No, we're gonna move this just a little bit more that way. There we go. Okay, now I'll get the entrance right here. And we'll get the exit right here. There we go. Okay, so the queue for this one is going to go... and I might even move it closer down. We'll see how it goes. We'll get the one with the arrow. There we go. That works. And just sort of... Actually, we're going to disable the... Yeah, we're going to disable the... the snapping feature. I want this to be a super gentle curve. Super, super gentle. There we go. That is perfect. That's perfect. Okay, great. Now, I can find something to put right there, probably, but we won't quite yet. The thing that I'm thinking of, you guys, is the queue times, or the people complaining about the queues. I want to make sure that, you know, the queues go as quickly as possible, so... alrighty, that should be good. Now, I'm gonna come over here and test the ride. Let me get out of paths, actually, before I throw down a path on accident. Do I need to do an inspection, maybe? I requested it. Is he walking over here now? I think he may be. I'm gonna speed it up. Maybe, possibly. Teacups has a long queue time. Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get another queue in here. I'm trying to get another ride in here. Looks like the security guard is doing pretty well, though. They're in scenery. You might have to research them. I think you're right, Noah. I think you are right. And actually, what I'm going to do is just go ahead and we're going to start a test. We're going to figure out what it does. Okay. Oh, it spins! Oh, my God. That is ridiculous. Oh, that is crazy, you guys. Okay. We'll stop the test. That looks great. That looks fantastic. I think for that one, we're going to charge $12. No. Not $200. Oh, my God. No. We're going to charge $12. $12. There we go. Okay. And we're going to go ahead and open it up for nighttime. And hopefully people start lining up. Do we got our first get? Oh, no. People don't want to pay that much? Okay. Well, what about $8? You guys want to pay $8? Who wants to pay $8? You want to pay $8? There we go. $8 is the magic number. Take care, Mom, and thanks for hanging out, man. I just got turned down for a job. Oh, no. Washington Crazy Drivers. What was the job? I'm going to take a drink of coffee. Hang on. It was with Office Depot in their warehouse. I would have been fulfilling orders. You know what, dude? Look at it this way. Because that didn't work out, something else incredible is going to work out for you. That just wasn't the thing that you were meant to get. Believe me, if certain things like that had not happened in my life, I would not be talking to you right now. I would not have a YouTube channel. I wouldn't be part of Code Zero. None of the things that have happened to me over the past year would have happened to me. So take it with a grain of salt and keep your chin up and push forward, because I promise you, something better is waiting. A theft was reported in the park. Pause. Description of the criminal has been released to security. You guessed. Okay. This guest right here. I was in line. The teacups too was completely full. I've been pickpocketed. Okay. Center camera. Wait, what? What is... No. I want to come back to my incidents. Theft of the... Yes, there we go. This right here. Guest information... Is that... Okay, so... thoughts, guest information, group finances, group information. I want to... I want to fix this. But I don't know how to. Because this happened to me last time. I can't interact with them in any way. Like, I can't click on them. So this is obviously the extent. Verna Spangler. Center camera... Yeah, I don't know, you guys. I've been pickpocketed. That's the thought right there, but I can't interact with it, and I don't know how to fix the problem. So I think I'm just going to let it play out, because there's nothing else that I can really figure out to do. Let's go ahead and fast forward it, and we're probably, has quit. Somebody quit! Cosmic Cow Ice Cream 1 has closed. View facility. Okay, hang on. Let's go ahead and go to regular speed. Looks busy. I'll try somewhere else. Customers last month, last month's profit. Everything is going well. I want to open it up. I opened it. Is somebody working there now? Do I need to go and do the park management and hire somebody? We'll go staff. All staff. Workload is high. Oh my god, you guys. This is ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna up his, we're gonna up their pay. 180. We're gonna up him just a little bit for maintenance. And who's Gareth? He's the front desk. I think he's death. Yeah, front, or death. I think he's front desk. I think, front gate or whatever. Bloke, welcome to the live stream. It is my sim management game. Planet Coaster. I think multiple rides have long queue times. Well, what do I do to fix that then? What do I do to fix that? Because, I mean, I can't really do very much. If I make it longer, then that just means that... Then that just means that it's gonna take... I don't know. You can't change the duration of the ride as far as I know. So that's a thing. We got $5,000 now. Everything appears to be going well. We're making $344 a month, so things are going well on that end. Let's go to research. Let me see here. We're gonna start research on... Oh, hey, we got an information kiosk. Nice. Okay, great. That was something that I actually never saw the alert for. So let me see here. Track ride, family ride, thrill rides, shop brands. Are those the only things I can research? I think so. Festive expedition, family ride, knockout with the family. Do the family ride. There we go. Now, we'll come back down here to the shops and facilities. And is this... Yes, information booth. Information. This should be more towards the front, I think. This should be one of the first things that you see when you walk through the gate, which is kind of a problem. Considering the fact that, you know, not very many people are going to be able to see that. Maybe we need to plan out kind of like a mini park and start building a big ass park and then just demolish everything in the front and make like a big fountain down the road or something like that. Because this is just going to be where it ends up, I think. Fairy tale booth. Fairy tale booth kind of matches. Sort of. What's the planet information booth look like? That's pretty classy. I feel like this and the ATM should be right next to each other. Yeah, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna click on this. And we are going to move it. Down here, towards the end. There we go. That should be good. Actually, let's push it a little bit farther back, so that way there's a bigger queue. There, that works for me, okay. And now, I'm gonna come over here to see shops and facilities, information. I think it's gonna be just right, you guys. My spatial recognition tells me it's going, oh my god, hang on. We're gonna see if we can make it actually look like the same building. Can I do that? I wish I could join the paths up. How cool would that be? Maybe I shouldn't make it look like the same building because the paths don't join up. And actually, I need to get rid of this anyway. Yeah, hang on. Here, let's select this and we are going to demolish that. And actually, let's go ahead and demolish this one as well. And you know what? I can do this. We're gonna move this just a little bit farther over, as far over guaranteed as it'll go. And right there. Okay, great. And then we'll go back, shops and facilities and get this guy again. Okay, great. I know it's a long journey, you guys, but I mean, it's kind of how it goes when you want to make everything just right. Okay. I'm thinking, let's go right here. And then let's move this guy one more time. Just bring it further up, basically. That's all I really want to do at this point, is just make it match. There we go. Perfect! I am happy with that. I am ecstatic with that, actually. And I'm going to go ahead and get back into the scenery. We'll get a... Wait. Shops and facility... No. Is it under scenery? Scenes, nature, recent... Wait, where is it? Where... Nate... Building path. Where's the path stuff? Benches and stuff like that. Am I missing something here? See that? Oh, is it? Wait, no, no scenery. What the fuck am I missing? Is it under paths? Natural. No, it's not under paths. It's got to be down here somewhere, under scenery or something like that. There's supposed to be path. Path shit. Like, ah, damn it. Here, hang on. Thunderland. Yeah, I know, right? I know. Dude, the Lifesavers trash can, I think I want to swap it out. I think I want to swap it out, Jacob. And the main reason is just because it's pretty damn poppy. But I'm going for the holiday theme, so like it matches, you know? God, what am I missing here? What am I missing? Like, I should have path shit. Yeah, I use NVIDIA Share. Welcome to live stream, Loud and Proud Gaming. I use NVIDIA Share to stream. And I sometimes use it for recordings now. It actually started working with recordings not all that long ago. So that's really, really nice. So if I get a clip on Overwatch or something like that, I can use that. I seriously don't understand, you guys, where the path extras went. I don't get it. I had them not that long ago. It was under the trash bins and shit like that. And now I don't see them anywhere. Like, anywhere. That's true. Like, this should be some apparent stuff here. Yeah, am I missing something or something like that? Because I don't see them anywhere. I don't see them anywhere. And that's all I'm focused on. There are a lot of overflowing. I know, I'm trying to work on it here. I'm trying to work on it. Actually, I'm just going to duplicate the bins because that's the only way that I think I can do it. Because I can't find them anywhere. Okay, let me get that right there. And I'm going to duplicate it one more. That right there. There we go. And now hopefully they won't be overflowing so much. Where the fuck are they? I keep looking out of the chat to see if anybody knows where they are, but I think I'm on my own on this one, because they were in here, yo. They were here. They were under, like, scenery. And I don't understand where they went. Recent blueprints, all blueprints, custom. They're under custom. That's what I fucked up. I clicked on blueprint. They're under, yeah, path extras. Here we go. I found them. Okay. I got it, you guys. I got it. Holy hell, man. That was a conundrum for a little bit there. I can't put a bench right there, unfortunately. Don't really know if I want to put any in here. Yeah, these are all fine. How's research going? Let's come back to the park management really quick. Research is all going fine. Let's turn up the simulation speed so that way this can go a little bit faster, because I want a new ride, and I want to get some lights going as well. I think, is there anything I can do in terms of scenery? I don't think that there is. Staff. Workload's high. Happiness is high, though. Let's give you a raise. Let's make you a little bit happier. There you go. That make you happy enough? I hope that makes you happy enough. Oh, you can set the pathing. You totally... Yeah, you... Oh, you can fire them. That's so funny. I didn't... Wow, that's really cool. Okay, cool. There's nothing there except for free roaming. But that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's see here. Janitors, vendor. Oh my god, man. This is ridiculous. Everybody's happy with what they're getting. Everybody's happy. Yeah, everybody's good to go. Okay, hire staff. Let's get some entertainers in here. The spirit of thrill seekers. The spirit of thrill seekers. Ho, ho, ho. I think that I should hire the Santa Claus themed one. Because that might be the best. Chief Beef. Cosmic Cow. I want Cosmic Cow and this guy. I think I'm going to put this guy right at the entrance. Can I actually put him outside of the park, like out here? Can I set him? No, I can't. Okay. I was going to say, can I set him to greet people as they come in? But I guess I can't. What if I put him right here? No, I need to put him on a path. I guess I need to put him on a path. There we go. Yeah, go have fun with everybody. Yay, interact and fuck up the pathways. That's really all it looks like that dude is going to do, is just screw up the pathways. Part of me wanted to put a little circle and just like a singular little path so that he'd be stuck like in one spot. I thought that would be funny. I thought that would be funny. Actually, you know what? Hang on. Oh, wait, I can't do it. I don't think I can do it. Nope, because it's going to try to auto-connect it. Yep, it's going to try to auto-connect it. Sometimes you can put little like circles in areas, but I guess I can't on this one. Okay, let's get off the paths. And we've got $5,000 now, so I think it's about time that we added in some more stuff. Let's come down here to the rides. And we've got Wild Blue. Definitely don't need another teacups or anything like that. Psychola. Oh, no. Let's go ahead and... let's fix her up. Fix her up. There you go. Fix her up for me, boy. Please, if you don't mind. Pretty, pretty, please. Now, what is down? Great. Alrighty, it's been fixed. What else is there? Whirlyrig, Venetian Carousel. Psychola is the only other one that I could really see, you know, being something that maybe I should add in. And I'm starting to wonder if maybe I should take my path back here, towards the back, and start putting in rides back there. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep extending out in a line, you know? So, let's get up here. Let's go to the paths, and let's see how well we can pull this off. Is this straightening out? Yeah, that's straightening out. Okay, I'm pretty sure that that's straight right there. There we go. Okay, I'll start to curve it around a little bit. That should be good. Great. And now we're straightening up. Okay. So let me see here. How do I want to do this? I think we'll go ahead and get into the rides, and we'll put one right in here. And then we can utilize another one coming over here. I can't really get my pathing back over there. I think people are gonna have to go the long way around. That's okay. A lot of amusement parks are set up like that. So, Psychola product placement much? I know, right? I know. That's what I was thinking. Condensed pathways. Oh, come on, Blo. Come on. Jacob, the lights, are they there? Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Props. Are they here now that I'm actually in the correct category? Are they here? I see road signs. Candy cane medium probably lights up. Hang on. Cameras, art shapes, nature, special effects, path esters. It's gotta be under props. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Lights! Ah! Oh my god! Lights! It's time for lights, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you! Okay, I found them. Holy hell, that took long enough. All right, let's see here. Bamboo torch, box light. I kind of like the idea of the box. What's a box light look like? Oh, it's one of those where it just shines out into the pathway. Yeah, I don't know how much I want that. No, I don't know how much I want that. Fairy lights. It should be more like festival lights. Fairy lights, constant curved. What, do they hang or something? They attach to the end of the building? No, none of that. Maybe the iron square lamppost would be the best one for what I've got going on here. Square lamp, strip. Those goes on to building. Street lamp. Are these big? They're kind of big. They're pretty unbecoming, though. Short lamppost, square lamp, lamp strips. Now I gotta find the right one. I gotta find the one that looks the best. Oh, well, now I can't. Look at the light pattern. Okay, hang on. Or the light distribution, rather. I am going to pause, and I'm going to set the lighting to 10 p.m. There we go. Set lighting. Because I want to see what this looks like, and we're just going to keep it paused for a minute here. Round lantern, oil lamp. Wait, if set lighting is just turned on and I play... Yeah, it's just, okay, so it's just going to keep the lighting there. Okay, that works. Chain lantern. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I don't know, you guys. I don't know. Here, let me scroll. There is a search bar. I know, Bloke, but I mean, you gotta be in the right category, I think. I think it only searches under what you're looking at. So, you can place lights under the park, and it will still light up. Really? Interesting. I've never ventured in a night mode. What is it? Oh, like on YouTube? Oh god, it just inverts everything, I think, so that way you're viewing in a darker format, if you will. Yeah, I can't hang the chandelier on anything. That's for damn sure. Candle torch. Oh my god, man, that looks dangerous. That looks really dangerous, actually. Iron square lamppost. I think this is probably the best one, you guys. And I'm gonna go ahead and swap out the the bins later on. So let me see if I can just get this squared up, and we'll start getting some lights down. There we go. This should be nice. This will be very nice to have. And I might as well just throw one right here to illuminate these guys up. There we go. And we'll get another one right over here. Actually, let's get, hang on, delete this one. Or can I move it? Can I move it? Yeah, we'll just move it. That's the easier way to do it. I'm trying to really space out my lights here so that I'm a little bit more effective with them, you know? Let's put one right here. And we will duplicate. And we'll put another one right here. There we go. And let's flip around and get one right. If I duplicate them, it actually keeps the prop like at the correct angle, which is really nice. So I think I'm going to keep duplicating them from here on out. We got one right here. Okay. And duplicate it one more time. Get one right there. Okay. Now for this over here, how do I want to illuminate this area? Control D. Hey, there we go. Nice. Okay, great. Had a shortcut. We'll for sure throw one right here because that's what I have that space for basically from the beginning. And I think I'm going to have to throw one right here and one right here just to let people like see what they're doing on the way in and on the way out. There's that whole insurance thing that I got to worry about. Maybe I'll throw one right here as well. Maybe. Maybe I should go into scenery and take a look at the candle torch and see what those guys would look like if I threw a couple in here. Or maybe I should put them over here. I want these candle torches. They're so cool. They're so cool. Maybe I should put them around the tree. That's not a fire hazard, is it? That's not a fire hazard. That's totally a fire hazard. I think that the lights look a hell of a lot better now. I mean, they could be done better, maybe. I don't know. But I think that they look good. For where they're at least. For where they're at. I'm getting a big Narnia vibe off those lampposts in the snow. I feel you there, bloke. I feel you there. Oh, that's funny. I prefer night mode. I use de-illuminate on Google Chrome. So that way, I can just kind of have my eyes ease up a little bit, if you will. Things can get really funky over time when you're staring at a whole lot of blue light. Like, your eyes can lose focus and a lot of other crap. So, all right. Now, we have enough for that ride. Let me come back to the, where is it? The rides. Here it is. Psycola. Excitement, fear, nausea. I think it's my best option. Oh, Wild Blue broke down. Oh, crap. Yeah, go ahead and fix her up. Go ahead and fix her up for me. Now I'm wondering, is this, because it used to be two green and then one yellow. I think that people's desires change with time, like what they want out of a ride. I think I'll go ahead and get it. Is there anything else thrill ride? No, it's just all the same. Yeah, it's all the same stuff. Okay, so we'll get Psycola, and it actually doesn't look to be all too rough. Okay, yeah. This will be nice. Now, how am I going to do this? Because I want, maybe it's not the best idea to bring it all the way back here. Maybe I should put something else back here. Because I don't know how I'm going to get it back. The only thing I could think to do is to, widen the path, actually. I might do that down the road. Maybe I'll do that down the road. Let me see here. If I put this over here. No, I have an idea. We're gonna put this right here. There, that's good. Okay. And now let's zoom in here. And that'll be kind of creepy because then they're gonna get like super close to those guys. You know, that'll be, it's to code. Don't worry, you guys, it's to code. Okay, we're gonna place the entrance right here. And we're going to place the exit right here. We're going to make it look nice, though. So that way, this is the exit, and people can get back that way. And I'll add some extensions coming off of here, more than likely. Now, I need to connect the queue up. So let's get the correct path. And let me see here. How am I going to do this one? I think you go all the way to the top here. It's not going to be the prettiest queue. Hang on. It's not the prettiest, I know. But it's going to at least give people a little bit more room and whatnot. And who the hell is that? Is that the janitor? Oh my god, the janitor's really making his rounds, dude. Holy crap, the janitor's making his rounds. Okay, let's get out of the pathing now, and let's get into the ride. We've got maintenance, it's all fine, all 100%. Go ahead and start the test on it, and just let's see what it does. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, I see what it's doing now. I see what it's doing now. It flips you backwards. It flips you backwards. So, like, you're probably, like, using momentum and crap like that. Okay, that makes sense to me now. That makes sense. Let me see your prestige finances. $6 a ticket. Let's go $5 a ticket. Let's go $5 a ticket. That works for me. And I think that should be good. I think that should be good. Ride status, testing, whatever. Let's open her up. Works for me. It's good enough for me, to be honest. Guess things teacup 2 has a long... Then go ride a different ride. Go ride a different ride. All of them have long queue times at this point, to be honest. Like, they all are really long queue times. We're going to have to do some serious decorating down the road, too, you guys. Like, that is definitely going to have to be a thing. Let me see here. I'm going to have to get some more of these guys. So let me duplicate some of these. We'll get one right here. And we'll get another one right there. And we'll get another one right there. And we'll get another one right there. And another one right there. And then I think I'll put like a bin and a bench or something like that over here. Let's get a couple more over here just to extend it out. And actually, you know what? No. And even this one, I'm going to delete that. Demolish, there we go. Because I may want to put something in here, like a building or something like that. Or, I don't know. I can always move this, so I'm not too worried about that. But the one in the middle, I'm not entirely sure where I want to go with this. Nobody's went back there and queued up for this ride yet, but it looks like they're getting close to. I should illuminate the path a little bit more, but instead of overloading myself on streetlights, another thing that I want to do is like festive lights and stuff like that. So that'll be down the road. I don't even know what they have in terms of festive lights. Like, here, hang on, let's pull this up. Archways, miscellaneous, statues and centerpieces, animatronics, what? Hang on. Let me see here, sleeping rat, saw blade, robot arm. No, I want like Santa, dude. This is supposed to be the North Pole. Theft reported in the park. A description of the criminal has been released to security. Okay, great. As long as security is on it, I'm gonna just trust them to do their thing. I don't see any sort of like Christmas-themed one or whatever. Something that would lean towards what I'm doing here. So maybe it's not a good idea that I add any of that. A trap door. Oh my god, that's funny. That's funny. A witch house. Windmill sails, a wind pump. Yeah, see, I could incorporate a lot of these things, but I would have to make themed areas. And the first theme that I want when you walk in is like that Winter Wonderland festival sort of thing. So, I don't see anything in here either. I do not. What's under miscellaneous? Oh! Are these like all artificial snow? Wait, what? I don't think I need artificial snow, do I? I don't think I need artificial snow! Let me see here. Oh, a big, is that like a big giant gift or something like that? Hang on, let's pull this down a little bit. What does this look like? Oh, cool. So I can like put one right there and put one right there. And I can put another one right over here. Yeah, there we go. This looks good. This is nice. We're doing good thing. Oh, they're already kind of in the props. I see now. Like the other ones didn't really look like they were there, but half circle fence, scribble fence. Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff in this game. Oh my god, man. Marshmallow. Oh my god, man. There's so much stuff in this game. I completely underestimated it. Snowman! Do you wanna build a snowman? I'm gonna put one right over here. Okay, we've got large, medium, and small. Okay, we got large. Oh, and the medium and the small. Oh my god, I'm building a snowman. I'm building a snowman. Snowman body arm. Arm. Wait, how do I hang on. Snowman body arm one. How do I How, no, don't rotate it like that. How do I, no, I wanna, rotate 90 degrees, raise, look, I could, how do I, hang on, how do I do this? How do I lock to surface axes? No, reset height, rotation, snap, align to surface. I wanna rotate it to the right. Like, I wanna, how do I rotate it on the other axis? How do I, hang on. Okay, I just did something that caught, I'm undoing. I'm control Z-ing. Hang on. Okay, redo. Now, how the fuck do I get this thing right here? How do I, there's gotta be a way to do it. Hey, there's faces and everything like that. Wait a minute. So then, hang on. So I got rid of that. And then I get this one. Is that how it works? I guess so. All right, let's turn this a little bit if I can. God, he's like, he's looking at people as they walk by. Look at this. Can we animate him to do that, please? That would be so funny. Okay, let's see if I can get this on there. There we go. And the snowman knows. God, how the fuck do I rotate it on the other, axis? Cancel placement. Rotate 90 degrees. You see that? Raise lower. See, I can raise it and lower it, but I can't toggle advanced move rotate. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. No, wait. I can. Come on. This object must be moved before it can be placed. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, I think I'm learning. Oh, I'm learning. Wait, what? No, I don't want this anymore. I'm trying to learn. It's not going well, though. It's not going well. How did I end up with two of those things? Okay, hang on. So I want to put it right here, I think. Yeah, we'll put it right there. And hang on. No. We're gonna undo. Now this X. Okay. I want to move this. I want to move this in that. No, not like that. How the fuck did I do this last time? You gotta hit it twice. Okay, I get it. Cancel. Okay, I get it. Delete this, and we'll do it one more time. Okay, put this right here. Now, one, two. No. Okay, I can't actually place it. Okay, so let's get this. And now X1, X2. There we go. Holy crap, that took me long enough, man. Now I want to rotate on the... Yeah. There we go. We got it. Hang on. It worked. Holy shit, it worked. Oh my god, I did it. His nose is all crooked, but what the hell ever, you guys. I am A-okay with it. Let's get a hat on him if I can, please. Please, there we go. That should look good. Oh my god, this is too much fun. And now I have to do the arms. You know I have to do the arms now. Let me see here. Is there anything else that I could do? I suppose I could put like a shovel right next to him or some shit like that. I could put a handkerchief on him. Hang on. Let's rotate it. There we go. Now, how do I... Do I have to layer it? Are you kidding me? Do I? Uh-oh. Hang on. No, move. Duplicate. No, move. I just want to move it. Let me see here. It's got to be like that. Is that it? I think that's it. Snowman, neckerchief. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh my god, you guys. This is too much fun. I don't know if I like it. Maybe I'll get rid of it. Yeah, I think I'll get rid of it. We'll do the arms. Let me see here. Disconcerting for this. Seeing a disembodied carrot floating in the air and vanishing. I'm trying. Travis, welcome to live stream. It's good to see you. Average guest happiness is declining. Oh no. Okay, so we need to spice things up a little bit then. I don't know how. I need to hire somebody, don't I? Is that what I need to do? Let's get a cow. Hire the cow. The cow will fix everything, right? The cow will fix everything. Come over to the finances. Park management. Everything looks okay. I mean, we got some red, but everything looks to be okay. It's better than where we started. You go to the overview. There's not enough to do here. Good things and bad things. Overall average. I'm getting a refund, bitch. No, you're not. Comes down to me and I say no. Let me see here. What else could I put in? Are there any more rides that I could put in right now? I could put in Boom Boat. I can afford Boom Boat. How big is Boom Boat? Holy fuck, Boom Boat is big. Wow, Boom Boat is big. Okay. How do I incorporate Boom Boat? Okay, hang on. We're gonna rotate it just a little bit. I think I'll get it right about there. Okay. And now let's go ahead and raise it up. Is that good right there? Is that good, or do I need? Why you no go? Hang on. Okay, what about there? Will you go there? I think it will. I thought it was supposed to highlight green when it was okay. But maybe it doesn't. Maybe it doesn't highlight green. Shit. Hang on. Let me see here. Yeah, now I'm second guessing it. I'm second guessing where I want this to be. Let me rotate it a little bit. It would be pretty fun to have, like, the splashdown effect, you know, where you have, like, you know, the pathway and people get the health splashed out of them because they get too close. Hang on. Can I do something like this, maybe? Hang on. The angle isn't right. I can tell that much. Rotate over around this way. Yeah, I'm gonna want to zoom in for this one. Here, let's see. If I adjust it just a little bit more, bring it down. There we go. That should be good. Get an idea. Oh God, I'm cutting right through. Maybe that's not so good after all. Okay, let me go ahead and move that real quick. Guests are like, what the fuck is going on, man? Like, there was just like a boat ride and now it's not there anymore. Okay, let me get this just right, and I'm gonna rotate as well, just a little bit. No, I disabled the snappy shit. There we go, now it's disabled. Maybe this isn't the best way to set it up. Because the entrance has to be on that box right there. Maybe I just need to bring my path around and put some more crap down. I think that might be best. That would be pretty fun, though. That view... Yeah, I think we're gonna do it, you guys. I think we're gonna do it. Okay, I'm gonna plant it, and now let's just investigate how this looks. I think it's good. The foundations look good. Everything looks bolted in. There's no entrance for Boom Boat. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it, game. I think what I'd like to do is invest in something of a... Wait a minute. Is it not? No, it's not straight on yet. Okay, so we have to move it. And rotate ever so slightly. Let me see here. Just about right there. God, this one's actually a little harder to get in. Just perfect. A little bit. There we go. I think that's it right there. I think that's it. Yep, I'm pretty damn happy with that, I'd say. Our park, while it is cluttered in the entrance, is coming together. And you guys, it's gonna be ridiculous as time goes on. I can promise you that. It's only been an hour and 40 minutes. Like, and I mean, it's ridiculous to see how much, but how little in the grand scope of things has come together. Because all in all, the park is about this big. So we've barely even touched it. Like, we've barely scratched the surface. The corner's right here. We're like 10%. Done. We're 10% done. So I'm gonna get the entrance done now. Let me see here. But also I'm going to do the testing. We'll start the test up. And about the path, I don't know exactly how I'm gonna do this elevation wise. We're gonna go paths, and we'll take the yes. Okay. So checklist. Place the entrance. It's gotta be somewhere around here, right? Yeah. It can't be anywhere over there. Let's take a look at how this actually is structured. This is the entrance over here. This looks like the entrance over here. So we'll put it on the far right. There we go. Actually, we'll put it right here. There we go. Put the entrance right there. And then the exit's going to go over here. That's how it looks to me. That's how it looks to me. Hopefully people don't fall off and act like idiots. Let me see here. Paths. Now, how am I going to do this? I think we're going to build this like that. And then... No. We're going to undo that. I'm going to build this like this. There we go. And we're going to go shift for down, right? Wait, how do you go down? How do you F1? Raise or lower? There we go. Okay, very cool. Very cool. Okay, we got it now. I actually don't want to raise or lower this one. I want it to be... No. I'm kind of fucking this up. Hang on. Damn it. How do I cancel? Things are getting just a little bit laggy. And it's probably because I'm trying to do a whole lot here. Delete this and delete all this. There we go. Okay, now we're going to make it curve out to the right if I can. Again, please, game, please. Oh, wait a minute. It's because it's coming down again. Raise or lower path. Hang on. I'll get this worked out. Raise it up. There we go. Okay. I didn't want it to go there, though. That's the fucking problem, is that, like, when you raise it or lower it... Okay, hang on. You have to... When you raise it or lower it, you have to actually plant something right where you were at. So now I can come back over here and start building it back out. There we go. Okay. I'm going to put it right here, and... Game... Cooperate, pulls game, cooperate, pulls. No, we're gonna delete it again. Actually, I can just undo a hell of a lot easier. And then for this one, we'll come down. There we go. That's a lot better. I like that better. Yeah, I like that better. And actually, I'm gonna disable the snap and get this one lined up just right. There we go. Perfect. Okay. I dig it. And I like how I can have an elevated path at, like, no extra cost, pretty much. So... Can I actually... I'm starting to regret not making the path a little bit higher. Like, in terms of, or wider, in terms of, Yeah, I wonder. Hang on. Can I... Settings. Width. Yeah, no, I can't. I gotta go back and do it again, don't I? If I want it to be a little bit wider. You guys, I'm gonna make this path wider because the queue, I'm gonna have it start right off of this. This is gonna be my main path getting in here. So I'm just gonna undo this. And then, no, undo everything, undo it all. There we go. Okay. Now we're going to make it 6, 7. We're going to make it 7. Almost twice. Oh my god, man. That's ridiculous. That's a bit crazy. Okay, we're going to push it right here. There we go. And because there's no snap angle on there anymore, I can get it lined up just right. Just right. Yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. And everybody gets to see now the boat right there. Hang on. Okay, so I'm gonna... Oh, that looks crazy. That looks crazy right there. Hang on. Should I do that? Is that okay? Is that geometry? Will that geometry okay? I feel like that's how it's gonna connect it up anyway. But let's go for it. Insufficient funds. Oh god, I don't have enough money. I waited too long to build it. I'm losing money. Oh god, I'm getting money now. How much do I need for this? For this one click, how much do I need for this one click right here? Oh god, I'm losing money now, you guys. And I don't have this park opened. Oh my god, hang on. What the fuck is going on here? Because I couldn't have spent that much on this path. Like, there's no way it was that much. What are my profits at? I mean, they're not bad. They're minus $400 a month. It's not terrible. EU Dash, welcome to live stream. And Dante, welcome to live stream. Good to have you guys here. I'm scrolling up. I don't see anybody else. I think I missed. Vortex, how's it going? Welcome to live stream. I think you've been here for a while, though, buddy. Yeah, damn it, you guys. I don't know what to do at this point to get that money. I don't know what to do to get that money. Selling things is obviously a good thing. I could up the prices a little bit, but I don't know how many people would be fond of that. Hang on. Let me come down into park management. We'll go to staff. Is everybody happy right now? Finances. Where's my staff? All staff. Everybody's happy-ish. I gotta keep raising my prices on you guys. Oh my god. Okay, well that's probably where a lot of my money went, was hiring those two right there, I think. We're gonna get out of this. Don't worry, don't worry. We're gonna go to $15 on the entry fee. Just for a minute. And let's see how this goes. Okay, let's keep watching this. Come on, baby, turn around on me. Turn around on me. You gotta always wait just a little bit for it to turn around on you. But I think I might be bankrupt. Don't know. No. Like, some money's going up, and then it keeps going down. I think actually what I need to do is stop the testing on this. Stop the test. Okay. Theft is reported in the park. Okay. Oh, that must have been why my money was draining, because I was running a test on it. Does that cost money? Hang on. Pause the sim while I actually have money here so that I can get this done. We'll go down to the paths again one more time, and let's just get this brought down as was intended all along. Come on now. There we go. I think... yeah, we'll go right there. Go right there. Okay, beautiful, beautiful. And now the queue will come off of this guy right here. And it'll be a fairly simple queue. Oh, wait a minute. Queues cost a little bit more. Am I going to have enough? I think I'll have enough. I'd like it to be a little bit longer, but not too crazy long. So that's why I did that little curb and why I didn't come off straight from over there. So I think that should be good. That'll give a little bit of a buffer room right there. And I'll be able to put some path or some lights on that path, I believe. So now, you guys, the only thing that I can really do is open the ride. What am I going to charge for it? $9. Nah, I'm going to do 14 on this one. Let's see what it starts at. Actually, no, let's do 9. Let's do 9 and see what it starts at. Because at this point, it's a new ride and it's going to do well. And I don't want to scare people off from it. So now we get to basically just enjoy a couple days of progress on our beautiful park. Because, I mean, at this point, we need money. We need money. We're bleeding money. And I think I'm going to go ahead also and come in here to park management and change it to $12. And I'll make a family, this entrance price for each child in a family group. Children get in free, I'd imagine. Yeah, everything looks good. Everything looks okay. And profits are starting to go back up. Okay. Very nice. We saved it. We saved our park, you guys. We're back at 1K. Oh my god, man. That was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. And I don't know what happens, but in my eyes, if you get to the end of a month and you don't... I got another theft. If you get to the end of a month and you don't have enough money to pay your workers, I would think that you go bankrupt and it's game over. And you have to load from an autosave or something like that. Because there has to be a punishing aspect to the game, you know? It can't just be all, you know, happy planet coaster stuff. You have to have, like, an end game at some point. Have to have an end game. So, 31 likes! Holy shit, man! This right here is exactly why I chose to play this game. Because you guys support the hell out of the things that I like to play. And I love that. I absolutely love that. I mean... like, there's no better feeling than, like I said at the beginning of the stream, being allowed to have your cake and eat it too. Playing video games, like, for a quote-unquote living, if you will, is a lot of fun. But being able to play the games that I absolutely love above and beyond the other ones. Teacups 2 is broken down. We'll go ahead and repair it. It's really, really nice. It's really cool. And I appreciate you guys a lot for it. Okay, so we just lost a lot of money on that one. average guest happiness is declining. I don't quite know why. Maybe because I need some more rides or something like that. I don't know. I do know what I would change down the road, though. If I were to build another park, if we lose on this one for whatever the reason. Theft has been reported. But that's the thing, is that I don't know if there's like an autosave feature or anything like that. So, we still have some decent money. I think what I'm going to go ahead and do is put the play speed down a little bit more. Let me come down to the track rides. We've already got that one. The other two are fairly expensive. I can't even put in a coaster or anything like that yet, can I? No, 5,000, 6,000, 14,000, 13,000. Yep, the only one that I would really want to put in is are the larger ones, and I can't get any of those ones in. Insanity broke down. Oh, no. Oh, no! How's the litter, by the way, in the park doing? I think everything is being kept clean and whatnot, which is good. Wait, is this still broken down? Is this still broken down? I'm confused as what's happening right now. Is it fixed now? That's the mechanic right there. Yeah? That's a mechanic? Lots of objects have been vandalized in the park. Considering hiring a mechanic and improving security. Okay. Theft reported. Hang on. Oh, God. We need to slow down everything here. Okay. Pause. Park management. Staff. Do I have my Blake Kennedy security? I still have security guys, though. Do I need more guards? I think I need more guards. I'm not going to cut anybody's pay. Training level. Oh, I can up staff. Oh, my God. I can up training. Holy crap, man. I don't have enough money to up certain people right now. But I didn't know that I could do that. That is really, really cool. That's really cool. Okay. Entertainers. Yeah, I think all I really need to do then is just hire a couple more. So let me get some more security out here then. And we'll drop you right there. And we'll drop you, sir, over here. And I think that should probably do it for that. Let me come into the park management and maybe get one more mechanic in here. And we'll come into another janitor. Janitor's been doing a good job, the two that I have right now, but I might as well just keep them up with, you know, some more people and make sure that everything is getting attended to. I don't want anything to be like left neglected or anything like that. Just retweeted me, my inbox is spamming with likes from his fans right now. That's cool, Code Zero. Congratulations, man. Both are smoking. Yeah, both rides were smoking. I think it was just a matter of the mechanic needing to get back around to it. Now Teacups is fixed, and so now he should be headed over to Insanity. Request refurbishment, fixes for... Yeah, and I guess I just don't have the money to do that right now. I just don't, because my rides are broken down, which really sucks, actually. I think all I can really do... Theft has been reported... description of the criminal has been released to security. Yeah, the only thing I can do then is to try to plant some security at the front and try to make them not go. Or act of vandalism. Let's view the vandalism. Go ahead and replace it. Yeah. Insanity has been fixed. Okay, so everything is opening back up now. And our profits should hopefully be turning back around, which it looks like they are. Yeah. Yep, everything's coming back. Okay, everything is coming back. Holy crap, man. That was another just like, wow. Park is starting to go down. Park is starting to go down in approval ratings. And I'm not entirely sure what I could do to spice that up except for adding more scenery and stuff like that. I think, though, where we're at right now, we're gaining money. We're at $46.35. We're kind of teetering right now. We're in a decent spot to where... if we make tiny changes, we should see a decent improvement. Now, I'm not going to continue the simulation from here, but I want to do a couple more things. I want to do, let me see here, overview, 11%. I want to go on Wild Blue 1. I'm not queuing that long to go on Wild Blue 1. Queue time. Ride ticket price affects how long guests are willing to queue. Lower ticket prices result in longer queues. Okay, so that makes sense. Make the tickets go higher, and it, you know, I wonder What happens if I go to $10 on Wild Blue? And what's this at? Has a really plain looking queue. It was full. Okay, alrighty. So what if I go to $10 on that as well? And let me see here. I want to go, but I'm not waiting that long. Okay. 10. So does it need to be cheaper then? It says that lower ride ticket prices result in longer queues. Like, that to me says that more people are going to join in for a lower priced ride. Here, let me go to $12 on that one. And then let's check out Insanity really quick. Is that... No. That's not Insanity. I got to be a little closer, I guess, to Insanity. There we go. $5 for Insanity. And the overview. I think I just need to up prices a little bit, and then I should be okay. We've got... The queue was quite quick. This park is a bargain. Entry is cheap, and now Insanity 1 is cheap, too. The queue time is 1... Does that mean that that's how long people are willing to wait? Or does that mean... That is how long it takes people to get through the queue? Because if that's the case, then what I should do is just make everything like dirt cheap. Hang on, Prestige, what are these other ones at? Everything else is at the same. Everything else is about the same. R38, yeah, that one's even lower. Has a really plain looking queue, it was full. Higher prices mean it would drive people away, I would think. So I think instead of pausing it for the rest of the time, I'm gonna go ahead and play it. And let's see what this does. Let's look at my profits here. Profits are turning around. And people aren't leaving the queues. Okay, we'll keep Insanity cheap, because that's kind of been the long-standing, you know, easy priced ride to go on. But I don't know. The way that it looks is that a theft has been reported. Okay. I think I'm going to need to look that up and see what the thing is. Slime Rancher, Lost Blaze. I decided to play Planet Coaster today. I am definitely going to still play Slime Rancher. Don't worry about that. I actually have an overlay made up for it. And I was going to play it today, but then I decided to play this instead. Many thefts have been reported in the park. Security has been notified. Can, like, I quarantine the park or something like that and go through people's pockets one by one? Get the thieving fools out of here? It looks like our profits are starting to turn around, you guys. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and stop it right there. And we are going to save the park. There we go. New park, save. Challenge park, fuck that. What would it be? ND like that? Yeah, I guess that would be what it would be like. So we're going to save this right here, and we will pick it up close to this spot next time. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little bit of research. I'm going to take some time to do very, very simple things in the game. Very, very simple things in the game regarding scenery and adjusting some prices. So then that way, when I come back to it, I can tell you guys what I did and why I did it. And then we can move forward from there. Because we have established a good foundation of the park. And it's going to be massive. Like, this is a big game that you can play in. So as far as I'm concerned, we aren't even 10% done with, you know, what this could potentially be. So it's going to be a blast, regardless of whatever happens, and regardless of how long we do it or however many maps we do. This game has endless possibilities, and I'm pretty sure that there is a couple DLCs for it. So, oh my God, look at that! Just look at that! How awesome is that? That's one hell of a screen to leave you with, guys. I thank you so very much for all the support that you guys have given the channel, especially today on a day that I played a game that I've been wanting to play for quite some time now, and I finally got the opportunity to play it. Sorry if the game was a little bit quiet, I just turned the music on, and I was like, holy crap, that was loud, so it makes me think that the game might have been quiet. But I guess it's not too involved of a game anyway. You don't really need the sound effects. It's not quite like PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. By the way, I had a video go live 4 minutes ago on the channel. It is My Summer Car. I upgraded the engine. So if you guys would like to see that and all my little antics of doing that and whatnot, go ahead and check that out and drop a like on that video and support the series. That is probably going to be one of the final times that I make a video on my summer car. Everything after that will be likely the streams, because the engine build is just the most painstaking part. I can do jobs on my own time. Here on out, I want to focus on the rally, so that should be exciting for the home stretch of that game, until they offer another update. And I'm also excited to check out the moped. Tomorrow I might stream Slime Rancher. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll do some LSPDFR. It's also a possibility that I'll be doing the Hellraiser live stream, so I'm going to get in touch with him to stay up to date on all those notifications and stuff like that. Check the links in the description down below. You can find my Twitter, my Twitch, my Instagram, and my Discord server. Join all of them. I stream on Twitch, Overwatch. It's a lot more chill streams than what I do on here, but still professional. I do a lot of interaction with my community on Discord. I post whenever I'm going live on Twitter, so you can turn on notifications. I'm not going to spam you with a bunch of retweets or anything like that if you just want to know when I go live. And if you want to see what I look like or any of my dogs or anything like that, what my music sounds like or anything, go ahead and check the Instagram down below as well. Sam Kit, it's good to see SFR, Delta, Code Zero, Game and Screens, RJ, everybody. You guys, there are so many people on the stream right now. I appreciate all you guys so very much. Thanks for hanging out from the beginning to the end. Thank you to the moderators. Check out their channels. Drop some likes and some subscribers and stuff like that. Show them some support. I'm sure that they will appreciate it. According to my computer, Overwatch just started an update, and now it's playable. So I think I found out what I'm going to be doing for the next 10 minutes or 20 minutes or 2 hours. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Either way, thanks for hanging out, guys. I had a blast, and I hope you did too. So, friends, if you enjoy what you see, and only if, leave a little love in the comment section or leave a like and subscribe so you don't miss the rest of whatever the hell comes next. And as usual, enjoy the rest of your day, evening, noon, night, whatever it is, wherever you are. And I will see you guys again.